£2 coin and a beer mat. Now, we all know the only way of getting the £2 coin in the glass is by tilting the £2 coin in the glass. But being a magician, we don't do it like that. We do it differently. Watch. One, two, three. And it just penetrates the beer mat.